Vernon, how long have you been training?
About 3 months.
3 months.
I'm born. I'm alive.
How did you find out about Muay Thai?
Well, my uncle used to do it. And my mum's friend does it, and he got me, told me where a gym was, and I started going there. No, I actually come here twice a year.
So what did you decide to do Muay Thai in Thailand?
Actually, for my fight next year.
Right.
I mean this year. And I came here to prepare for my fight.
What's your favourite style in Muay Thai?
Probably the kick.
Enjoy the elbows as well?
Yeah, the elbows are good as well.
Have you been sparring a lot in Thailand?
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about the fight?
The fight. I don't know anything about the fight. All I know is my gym is going to grade me.
Okay.
They're going to find me a fight, then I'm going to fight.
And what do you think is the big difference between Muay Thai and other martial arts?
Well, kickboxing, it's all about combinations.
Right.
Boxing,
right.
It's more about blocking and going in.
That's great. And do you love this sport and you think you'll do it like continuously?
Actually, I'll...
Continue it?
Yeah, I might want to become a professional one day.
That's good. So I wish you all the best and all the success in all your upcoming training, alright?
Yeah.
Take care, brother.
Thank you.
So one more.